Like, how far can I, like, I can only go so far. Oh, you can boost. Oh, I didn't know you could boost. I didn't know you could boost. Okay, if you didn't know, you just freaking boost your little spaceship. Hoverboard thing. Guys are killing over here. Be a bot nearby. Can you? Nah, no. That was one. Oh, there he is. Oh no, they tied him up. That's crazy. Guys, a little scary now. Go down this. Ooh, secret weapon. A monkey. Oh, is this the climbing guy? This is from Active Playroom. This is actually one of my favorite parts of the other game. So okay. Okay, so I gotta do the motion controls and the trigger. They probably can't see my hand, so basically, like, you gotta swing right, grab, swing left, grab, kinda like that. Can't defeat enemies with a slam attack, but I can stagger them. Oh, like what happened? Just made a bridge. Let's go this way. Oh, you can like. Oops. Well, okay, so you can like use your right hand to hold something, but you can still like use your left hand to do other things. That's kind of cool, actually. Okay, couple of coin boxes. I need to use my other hand, okay. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so you can actually, like, swap your hands. There's gotta be something else over here. Oh, it's this guy. Who is this? The icon? Electric guy caught me off guard like that. I like how the chef works on Twitch though. What can we do here? Help me get this way. Oh, there's a bot in there. That's everybody. Maybe I can get this guy to break this? Secret Galaxy probably is. Oh wait, I'm spinning around like it's Mario. Yeah, it's gotta be in here. Throw it against the wall. Okay. Oops. Yeah. that I've seen, like, at the end of the level, they're usually, like, in the middle of the level. Contemplating, should I just beat the level? And just come back for that? That's gonna be the level. Oh, they switch it up.